Okay, guys, I'm sorry about that. Ran out of space. How'd that thing called the glowing one go? Oh fuck me! Fuck! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Holy shit! Brady. Oh, motherfucker, I had a heart attack. Woo! Let's make sure these guys are dead. They shouldn't be able to come back, because that thing just fucking revived all those guys up there. I had to get out of there with what was left of my life. I do not like those glowing ones one bit. I said one, twice, in the same sentence. Didn't that make it two? Wait. Would it? What are you finding, boy? What is it? Fine. What? What is it? What is it? What? What'd you find?
Grab anything useful.
Okay, I don't know what that was about. I don't know what he found, but he didn't want to tell me, obviously. That's not the armory. Armory's over here. I'm going to quickly do an F5er in here. And go in here. I reload my gun. Bullets again. Yeah. Take a seat, motherfucker. Brown bottle, blowtorch. Ooh. Compensated light, 10mm, marksman's light pipe rifle. Sugar bombs, daily dose of sugar. Tool case, novice. Yeah, this is easy enough to do.
Nice.
38, 10mm, There's a suit of power armor in there, and there's also a creepy. Just go for the headshot. Can I, like, not shoot through this window? Guess not. Try this one. Oh, I cannot. Tab, 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 tab. Hang on, dog man, I gotta find a gun with ammo. 9 shells. Right, take a seat, mother trucker. No power cell. Sealed wonder glue, screwdriver, hacksaw, bourbon bottle, gas canister, ooh, sledgehammer, shotgun shells. Stick. Economy Wonder Glue Vault. That was a Vault-Tec surprise thing? Military grade duct tape. Who's the boy? It's armor's workbench. Weapon workbench. I need rubber. What would have rubber in it? Actually, I can do that back in base. Long barrel, I need more screws. Is it dog meat?
Look alive.
Tom.
How you doing, buddy?
Mitch.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Container?
Think you can find any goodies, boy?
Where is it, boy? Yeah, I know about these ones. I meant one I didn't know about. Silly dog. You goof. Let's head out. No. Green rag, gunner harness. Okay, leather. Well, both arms are covered. What you saying? Oh, I guess one of them might be covered with the champion thing. How much stuff do I got on me? Weight wise, I could hold a little bit. Wanna see what's on this thing? Yeah, my core is almost out. All I gotta do is get out of here. Walk this thing to the police station. Okay, well, let's get going. Sorry about that, inventory. Critical. I'm about to die! Okay guys, we're back. Sorry about that. I had somebody come in and bring me a drink and a charger for my phone, so that was nice of them. And yeah, it looks like now we gotta go investigate that area, but I am in dire need of medical supplies. So... or at least a fusion core. Wonder who would have a fusion core on them for me. Anyways, I gotta go make some modifications to some stuff. I'll see you later. Not later, but in a bit.
If you want to impress me, complete the op I gave you.
Scribe Halen.
Otherwise, we've got nothing to talk about.
It's so hard to find good artifacts these days. Ones us scribes can actually glean information from. But it's always worth it when we do.
Okay, buff out Scribe Halen's stim pack. Microscope is something I need. Fucking like screws or something. Dog meat, would you stop your freaking fidgeting?
Paladin dance.
Remember, if you see any synths, terminate them with extreme prejudice. We don't take prisoners.
We don't take robot prisoners, at least. By the way, Defcon hand. It's a weird thing to store in a police station. Open to Cambridge. Okay, let's see. Okay, guys, I'm gonna head out for a second. I'm just not head out, but you know what I mean. Go for a second, stock up on some stuff, and we'll head into the next mission. Okay, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. I had somebody come and bring me a drink and a charger for my phone, so that was nice of them. And yeah, it looks like now we gotta investigate that area, but I am in dire need of medical supplies. So, or at least a fusion core. I wonder who would have a fusion core on them for me. Anyways, I gotta go make some modifications to some stuff. I'll see you later. Not later, but in a bit.
If you want to impress me, complete the op I gave you.
Scribe Halen.
Otherwise, we've got nothing to talk about.
It's so hard to find good artifacts these days. Ones us scribes can actually glean information from. But it's always worth it when we do.
Okay. Buff out Scribe Halen's stim pack. Microscope is something I need. Fucking like screws or something in it. Dog meat, would you stop your freaking fidgeting?
Paladin dance.
Remember, if you see any synths, terminate them with extreme prejudice. We don't take prisoners.
We don't take robot prisoners, at least. By the way, Defcon hand. It's a weird thing to store in a police station. Open to Cambridge. Okay, let's see. Okay, guys, I'm gonna head out for a second. I'm just not head out, but you know what I mean. Go for a second, stock up on some stuff, and we'll head into the next mission. Hello, guys, it's Hammer, and today we're back with a, well, not back. I decided not to finish off the mission. A little bit hard, but yeah. So we got Jewel of the Commonwealth. We're gonna continue on the main story. And yeah, I managed to refuel the freaking suit. You wouldn't believe how much of a pain in the butt those things are to find. It looks like we're going down from here. Nuka-Cola, the most popular American soda before the war, manufactured so many bottles that the drink will be found and enjoyed now, more than 200 years later. Sorry guys, I got the munchies. And not the, jeez, I got the munchies as in I'm actually hungry. I haven't eaten most of the day. Take advantage of the increased melee damage, huh? I'm assuming the glow of the lights is where we need to be. It was cabbage. Yeah, this thing cannot swim well. Somebody took cover in a bathtub. Jawless ramen skull. Wild nut fruit. I hear ya. Pop 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 da 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 da. Damn, I gotta redo some stuff. Q. I still have the cool cue of the spirit. Guys, that was an alt thing. Holy cow. Make sure he's dead. Objective is over this way. Pre-war money. Apparently I need telephone for something. I gotta ensure everything is dead now. Each time I don't do that, I end up getting snuck up on by a ghoul. I've been met. Let's see. Straw pillow. Well, he ended his last day. I think how they liked it. This person died with a quantum in their hand. That person. That is a mannequin. Okay, good. Poop. That was a boom. Okay. What's the old core doing at? The core's doing well. I don't like that sound. That beeping noise. Somebody needs help, I'm coming. Hardware town, okay.
She's right back here. Hurry.
I'm surprised your head didn't come off sooner. Short combat rifle. I had a freaking feeling that was gonna happen. It's when you close-sighted heavy hunting rifle. Ooh, nice. That's an interesting machine. This was a good haul. They've taken out a lot of people like this. Close-sighted heavy hunting rifle. Two things I needed, awesome. Any first aid kits in here? No. Guess I can't go out by up there. Empty coolant. Connecting rod, tape fuse, toothpaste. Let me guess, this is gonna be like our port in the storm for crafting? I'm pretty sure all of these have screws in them. Industrial solvent. Hey guys, I'll be right back. Hello guys, we're back, and I did a little bit of modifications to my pistol here, and we're currently getting out of this hole of a place. I'm going to have another cracker or two. Everything was tiny. Glowing red roach, who? Okay, I don't feel like stopping. Let's not shoot anybody up before we even get established in town now.
Hey there.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Hey.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter. Ooh.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
How the hell did I walk through that?
One second, sir. Piper, who let you back inside?
You want in? I told you.
See, I'm gonna explore town for a bit. I'll meet you back up on the. This is funny.
It was America's pastime, a sport that united families on warm summer days, and it wasn't violent. Mostly.
I like my version better. Now,
I like me popping you in the knee.
In these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters.
Yeah.
Let's see what you have.
The genuine articles.
Baseball grenade, Rockville Slugger. That would hurt. Red baseball bat. God damn it. What can I sell him? Seven, stubby.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola, Need a Nuka Cola.
Sheffield.
Need a drink. Nuka Cola. Thirsty. Nuka Cola.
Latest hairstyle.
Nothing to see here.
Move along.
Okay, let's. I need to get back into my full body.
Hey man, got a lot of chems here if you need something to help you relax.
Sure.
I'll take a look, sure.
Every chem for it?
Uh-huh.
Motherfucking stim packs are very expensive.
Solomon.
You look like you need a prescription fill. Something to settle your nerves, let you chill.
Looking for
a job, if you got one.
Yeah, I got something. Looking for a mutated fern, if you find any. I hear some grows out near Forest Grove Marsh. Natural radiation sucker. Be great for cooking Rad X or Radaway.
Sweeten the deal with some money. And I might be interested.
All right. About 125 caps.
Come on. Make it worth my while, Solomon.
You strong-arming me? That ain't cool. 100 caps. That's all you get.
What did you need again?
Mutated fern. Here it's dynamite for making radiation meds. You interested?
Sweeten the deal with some money, and I might be interested.
You strong-arming me? That ain't cool. 100 caps, that's all you get.
Nope. No, sir.
Fern collecting? No thanks.
Nothing to see here. Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but we can cure just about anything.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
Cure rads, cure health.
Actually, it's nothing.
On your way, then.
Hey, Doc.
We offer a wide variety.
Was that goodbye? Let's get out here and blow some shit up, shall we? Oh. as something explodes, they say, dog meat, trade. Had zero health left. Hardened piercing, tower radio station picked up. Okay. I'm just gonna cut that last part out. Yeah, I guess this is it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you all in the next episode. Bye.